Hi, I'm Sebastian and I'm a GSE student since 2019. I have participated in several game jams at the university in Klagenfurt and every one of them was awesome because I really love jamming with my friends and fellow students. It might sound hard to make a game within 48 hours, but it actually helps keeping your scope small and getting your game done, and I can tell you, finishing your game just feels amazing. Here's one small tip for the jam. Go crazy with your game idea. The crazier your game idea, the better, and the more fun you will have working on it. Come up with a fun setting, story or mechanic and build a small game around it. I hope I see you at the 5th Winter Game Jam.